The USA Commercial Customs Operations Advisory Committee, COAC, plans to begin implementing the blockchain in August, according to the portal Cointelegraph. A United States Customs and Border Protection, CBP, advisory committee is planning to launch a live test of its blockchain-based intellectual property rights proof of concept. The Commercial Customs Operations Advisory Committee, COAC, will run its tests from late August to late September, per a report published on the CBP's website. The COAC advises the secretaries of the Department of the Treasury and Department of Homeland Security. The news release partner Stecs.com.